It means a lot. I mean, I'm very blessed to be here. Very thankful to be a part of this. Like, not a lot of people can do this, so it's exciting so far. I was excited and surprised. So, yeah, it was good. Just everything, all this little detail stuff that trying to teach us, just learn from the coaches, try to be coachable. Where the lineman is lined up at, so say if he's like, he's not really, like say if he's 3 feet away from the center, that means like, it's easy to go back inside for the defensive lineman, so just little stuff like that. It's good for me because it just showed me what the college is going to be like going against the top defensive lineman in the nation, so just very thankful for that. The process slowed down a lot, so I mean, I'm still 100% committed to you guys. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, like, so when I went to like visit other schools, like, it just helped me like Washington more, like, when I saw other schools. So, the only two schools I visited so far was Cal and Stanford.
Cal?
No, not right now. Probably, I don't know, we'll see.